at the Great Nardelli's.
That's a heavy sandwich.
Last one yet.